But there is also a narrative by some section of the population whose aim is the bottom line of how much they make. Businesses associated with opening schools, some small number of private schools, some cartels in my own ministry. The narrative is that we must open, and we must open yesterday. And like I said, even yesterday from where I was speaking, the government is not going to be intimidated. We are happy to see that it looks like the curve is starting to stabilize. If the curve stabilizes and flattens within the next 14 days, the government is alive and awake. We shall come back with a new roadmap. But until then, let the noisemakers make all their noise.